My window is open. Why won't this stupid fly just go away?
Because it is a stupid.
There's nothing in there for it.
It just wants to keep you company.
It wants to be your friend.
Hello, I am Brazilian fly. I sound Russian.
They want you dead.
So more likely you are a Russian fly on ski trip.
Don't know how I ended up here.
I wanted to go to the favela when I saw the map on Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Blew my fucking mind, bro. I came down. Crazy shit. Play the fucking card.
Okay, hey kids, I'm kinda dead, but you can call me Mr. Blank.
Oh, Mr. Magic Man. Fuck you, eh? This what you call Mr. This. Fuck you. What the fuck is that, Dennis?
What? That's me.
What you mean,
sharing
what?
A brain cell with everyone.
I'm gonna put the image on screen. There it is. This is what Dennis just shared with us.
Because I keep saying the same word as someone else at the same time.
Wait, it's on my screen. I can't close it. Okay, there we go. Oh, God. You can call me Mr. Going Bald. You can call me Mr. Man Meat. You can call me Mr. Cheeky Bumsex. You can call me Mr. Full Frontal Nudity. And you can call me Mr. Shutting the Fuck Up.
That's not forgetting, hey kids.
I like the alliteration of this one.
Thank you.
Aww.
That was good, though.
You were very happy saying Mr. Cheeky Bumsex.
Something about Mr. Man Meat just...
Remember, when all else fails, I can always masturbate too.
Fine.
Give it your best shot, bastards.
Fine.
Oh no.
Why are we playing with a grudge, bro? Remember, ladies and gentlemen, when all else fails, I can always masturbate to an ancient Athenian boy fucking. I can always masturbate to a disappointing salad. How else are you gonna get the salad cream?
Oh.
I can always masturbate to older fitness gays. I can always masturbate to a cat with hands. Or, I can always masturbate to your mom!
Oh.
Damn. Yeah, it's a classic, bro. It's a classic.
Yeah, your mom?
It's a classic.
My name.
Dennis is gonna sweep in five turns.
New from Mattel. It's Blank Barbie.
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
See ya.
Fuck it, dude.
New from Mattel.
Oh,
it's
God.
The World of Warcraft Barbie. New from Mattel. It's the Patriarchy Barbie. New from Mattel. It's Lactation Barbie.
Lactation Barbie, oh no.
She has a fucking nozzle.
New from
Mattel. Oh my God.
Fire.
New from Mattel. It's Sexual Tension Barbie. New from Mattel, it's a stand-hand job Barbie.
Mario, it's the lactation nozzle. You can't use it yet.
You're awful!
God damn it!
My God, you're so awful!
Stop helping him!
We gotta stop doing this.
What made my first kiss so awkward?
Ooh. All my cards are shit. Just don't pick Dennis's, they're fucking winning.
No promises.
I don't know
if it makes you guys better. He's not gonna win with a perfect 5 because he is gonna be the next Caesar.
Unless you didn't vote.
What? What made my first kiss so awkward?
Why is Jimmy Savile
getting
back?
Getting down to business. To defeat the Huns. The people of Florida, because of course, Jimmy Savile, okay.
Yeah, is he
three
back again?
3-foot-tall corned beefs. 3-foot tall.
Big fucking sandwich. Beef. That is a big fucking sandwich.
Oh God.
You know what made my first kiss so awkward? Getting down to business.
Hell yeah.
It's not a clean sweep. It's not a clean sweep.
What?
Not yet.
We win, boys. It's not a clean sweep.
Mark, what's your
people
for
that? Got to go to space. Blank is awesome in space. Dude.
All my fucking cards are garbage.
Yeah. Fine. I'm just gonna read up some cards anyway.
I think this will work.
Dude, you have got to go to space. A genderless hole is awesome in space. That's called a black hole. Daddy spell is awesome.
Shots everything.
Denying climate change is awesome in space. Did you know that Venus actually went through climate change and naturally so without human intervention? That's cool. Blowing a fork hole in my yoga pants is awesome in space. That would also probably kill me, but...
yeah.
Slapping Nigel Farage over and over is awesome in space. I have to go with this one.
Oh yeah!
It's not a
genderless hole.
I knew we'd love a genderless hole.
It's a black hole.
Yep. If at first you don't succeed, try blank.
Just try this.
Oh boy.
Oh no, that's an English joke. Fuck it.
If you don't succeed, try therapy. If at first you don't succeed, try blowing up the problem. If you don't succeed, try underage drinking. Okay. If you at first don't succeed, try the...
Hello, FBI?
Oh, no.
Bob, send the team. Send the team, Bob.
FBI, open up! Okay. If at first you don't succeed, try the unbelievable world of mushrooms.
Let's go!
You guys need some therapy.
Yep, you all
need therapy. Oh, I thought that went to Dennis for a second.
Did you panic?
Hey guys, welcome to TGIF. Would you like to start off the night? Right with blank.
Question: what is TGIF?
Thank God it's Friday.
Friday.
It's a restaurant.
Thanks.
Oh wait, I had another one that would be better. Oh well.
I mean, this was kind of feeling it, but.
Why does just imagining me sitting in a restaurant and somebody coming and saying this to me just make me go, what the fuck?
It starts off the night with fisting? Okay. Hey guys, welcome to TGIF. Would you like to start the night off right with braiding three penises into a curly whirly? Would you like to start the night off right with hating Jews? That one's not the act of hating Jews, just that card has Zolf energy.
Hey! You didn't know that! Shut up!
Would you like to start the night off right with all my friends dying? Would you like to start the night off right with licking the toilet as a mistress commands? Oh god. Would you like to start the night off right with Game of Thrones spoilers?
Hey, you said that like you've said it before.
You know what, just for that, I really... Oh, it was off.
Listen, you may have been correct, but fuck you. I won. You're my point. Alright, legend has it. Prince won't perform without blank in his dressing room. What did Prince want in his dressing room, ladies and gentlemen?
I knew I was right.
Listen, fuck you. You don't know me like that. I mean, you do, but fuck you.
Yeah, I do.
I just realized my card is kind of...
I mean...
Ooh. Hey, that's the kind of cards we want. I'm the card, sir. Come on. Put those kind of cards in.
I don't have anything good.
Then I'm glad I put this one in.
Now the problem is you have to account for, am I smart enough to pick it up? So, legend has it, Prince wouldn't perform without googling how to eat pussy in his dressing room. Legend has it, Prince wouldn't perform without one of those blowjobs I've been hearing so much about in his dressing room. He wouldn't perform without a sales team of clowns and pedophiles in his dressing room.
Nice.
He wouldn't perform without anal fissures like you wouldn't believe in his dressing room, or mulch in his dressing room.
He just has woods in his fucking dressing room.
We gotta give it this man. Blowjobs.
We
can all agree, blowjobs are fantastic things.
But in the dressing room.
How did Stella get her groove back?
Yeah, sure. This is a bit of a throwaway round.
What
for
do
me.
We say Stella to me? It just sounds like a Stella, kind of Stella beer.
Well, of course, you're an alky.
Listen, just come drinking whiskey right now. It's nothing to do with that, man, okay?
Drinking whiskey and eating curry on a Friday night? You're having a great time right now.
How did Stella get her groove back? Women voting. How did Stella get her groove back? Stairs. How did Stella get her groove back? Drinking responsibly.
All right, that one's not Zolf.
See?
How Zolf. Did Stella get...
Hey, fuck you! I mean, you're right. Fuck you!
How did Stella get Bless her groove bro. Back? Hot dogs! How did Stella get her groove back? Rich people.
Now, what did she do with the hot dogs?
Got her groove back.
Yes.
Okay.
That one, my God.
This was the most random one I could think of.
I went for the political angle. Didn't work.
What's the gears?
Oh, God.
No. No.
I wish Dennis was the czar for this one.
It was super. If you pick homosexual,
that would have been perfect.
This and what I just played would have won if Dennis was the cut, so I'm not gonna lie.
It's just because of the lore that Dennis has put on my channel about gay people.
What's the guess? The full force of the American military.
That's pretty good.
Representing
pretty
the
gay,
entire
bro.
Black community.
Not really. There's a lot of
holy Bible, yikes.
Hey, on Jesus and his 12 male disciples.
Pretending golf is fun.
Golf is Let's not fun. Honest.
The Bible.
Hey.
Did you know that golf places basically take up a ton of real estate space that could otherwise be used to house homeless people? Thank when I am Prime Minister of the United States, I will create the Ministry of...
That definitely says United
Ministry
Kingdom.
Ministry of fuck golf.
I am erasing the UK. The UK is an imaginary state.
Nah, when you're the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, you'll create the Ministry of Fuck Golf so you can have housing for homeless people.
Fuck golf. I would demolish the shit out of golf if I had any chance at it, by the way. I would fucking delete golf. Fuck that sport. That sport is so fucking boring. Tiger Woods, fuck you specifically.
Dennis saw me upload golf with your friends a few weeks ago and was like, this motherfucker...
Did he have a stroke?
I was punching the air. I was seething. Ratio.
Plus white.
When I am Minister of the United Kingdom, I will create the Ministry of not vaccinating my children. Because I am stupid. Why is Marvel just all lowercase?
I don't know.
It does annoy me, actually, that. I'm not gonna lie.
When I am Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, I will create the Ministry of Cultural Appropriation. That is just called Hobby Lobby.
Jesus.
The way James Bond treats women. Or the Ministry of Queen Elizabeth's Immaculate Venus, and that is 100% what I'm going to give the fucking
Thank
point
you.
To.
Anything involving a brown eye just wins.
Well, no, it's about the United Kingdom, but that's Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, but he didn't pay attention to that bit. It's all about the brown eye.
Sorry. Today or Maury? Help! My son is blank! Oh boy. Oh boy.
Mine's just a weird situation.
Mine is a sad.
Oh boy, let's see. Help! My son is dating other. Okay. Help! My son is executing a hostage every hour. Ooh, okay. Help! My son,
oh, Maury,
is... My son is winking at old people. Oh boy. Help! My son is a little boy who won't shut up about dinosaurs.
Hey, dinosaurs are cool, bro.
I know. Help! My son is sucking all the milk out of a yak.
Male or female?
I'll leave that up to your imagination.
I don't wanna. I'm good. You know what? I'll pass.
Yeah, we need some answers, Marby Bunny.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
It's probably
male or female, yak. Female, yak.
It's probably female. Let's be safe here, okay?
It's a they them yak. It's fine.
I, again, this should have been a cut for Dennis.
My anaconda don't want none unless you got blank, hon.
This is just true, but still.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
No, but I'm sorry.
Mine could work.
You're not sorry and you know it.
You don't like
to see.
You like to lie and you cannot lie for some reason? I don't know.
You're
my
proud
anaconda
of that.
Don't want none unless you got a vagina that leads to another dimension, hon. Wait, I think I already know what I want to pick. My anaconda don't want none unless you got Caribbean Jesus, hon.
Whatever ass, Judas.
Unless you got consent, hon. That's perfect.
That's true.
That one is very good.
Unless you got my sex dungeon, hon, or tiny nipples, hon. Ooh, nah, I'm going with consent.
Thank you.
Consent is always
consent
always good.
Is the most important thing.
Yes, it is.
If you do not have consent, do not do it.
So get your fucking anaconda out of here.
What's war good for? If you say oil, do it.
Don't know how I feel about the card I just picked.
Oil, but it's close enough.
I like how this one plays.
Same. Mine is super fucking good.
War. What is he good for? All this blood. Irrefutable evidence that God is real. That just sounds like the Second Crusade.
Yeah.
Americanization. Ominous background music. Or genuine human connection.
Those last two are perfectly together.
Yeah.
I gotta give it this, I'm not gonna lie.
Americanization
is just too funny.
Yeah.
It literally happened to me when I moved here.
Hey, do you need some freedom?
Oh my god.
Goldfinger is the man with blank.
Okay. The first like 5 or 6 of my cards I've had since the start because they're all bad.
Oh,
I'm just throwing away.
Same. I have no good cards left. I used all the good ones.
Old Finger, he's the man with Linda, 18 but wise beyond her years, achingly beautiful.
Wow.
He's the man with some goddamn peace and quiet.
Damn.
He's the man. The man with problematic depictions of Asian characters. I don't think I've watched that movie. If I watched it, it was a long time ago and I remember nothing, so I don't know if it had any problematic depiction of Asian characters. I'm sorry. Goldfinger, he's the man with weapons-grade plutonium.
Probably.
He's the man with a gay sorcerer who turns everyone gay.
That's pretty gay.
Yes, Mr. Powers. I want gold. Gold.
Gold. Yes. God, this is trying really hard. Not
yes,
to
gold
green heart. Fucking
ways.
Everybody wants a gay sorcerer who turns everyone gay.
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children what? So basically, I could make anyone win here. Good to know, good to know.
You have a chance to make, yeah.
What?
Yeah. There is a 60%
cards.
Chance the game ends.
I got no points this round! I got no points this round!
I'll try to get you, Blazil.
No, it's not because of.
Yeah, because he keeps Czar. Oh no, you're not the Czar.
I'm the Czar.
Hey. Behold power. Trust in the heart of the cards.
Oh, my cards are bad for this situation.
A Japanese toaster you can F, okay? Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children the ghost of Maran Bardos. Fairy poops. A tulip of sour cream. Fez almost.
Damn, I thought everybody would want a toaster you could fuck.
Yes, exactly.
Exactly.
I was so close to Woe is me.
Let's play another one. Thank you.
Round of applause. Yeah, motherfucker!
Surely did.
We knew this.
It just means that he has the best cards, because I only got those 3 points at the start because I had all the fucking fitting cards and all the good ones that aren't like, oh my god, Ryan Gosling on a white horse, isn't this funny, dude? Is that funny? Oh my god, dude. This is so random XD, dude. I'm LMAOing, raffling right now, dude.
Anyways, before we end this video...
No, I do not sit on the floor anymore. I have a working desk.
So you're rolling instead of ruffling?
No, I used to. Why?
So before we end this video, Thomas, you activated my trap card. You're now going to be sent to the void. Goodbye.